mean, we're literally just setting up and we got good fish on. Going out the afternoon in Milwaukee now. And I already started on upgrade.
Big net.
Yeah, grab big net. It's right here, Dylan. Yeah. Might be another giant coho, actually. No. Oh, no, looks like another giant coho to me. That green stud. Taking line. That is a big king. Woo! And he is still taking. Wow. That is a large king. Big one, dude. Oh, wow.
5 degrees.
5 degrees, yeah. Fish. Sure, yeah, grab it. Here you go. It's not giant. Wow, doubles. One big king, one with a giant king on. It's probably a coho that just hit the wire. Make sure the line is not contangled with the big one. Okay, just watch for the downriggers. Oh, you got lucky there. Okay, bring him in. Welcome back. Oh my gosh. Need a bigger net for these cohos.
Nice.
Okay. Wow. We are well into this fight. No board yet. Oh yeah, it is. Never mind, the board is here. We are, you and the fish. Still got a while, it's a 300 copper, but should keep that ready. It's a good one, that's for sure. He's gonna be difficult like that, isn't he? Oh no. Come on, dude. Come here, boy.
No, no, don't do that. Just put it over that way.
Okay. Don't hold this. Okay, here you go. That's ours.
Got it, babe.
Oh, that is a 20. That's a really fat one. Oh yeah, he's been feeding.
Oh
That's 20 for sure.
Whew. Hold that.
Nice fish.
Oh, wow. Big old one. Super frog UV, a glowing leprechaun fly.
Feeling good?
Oh, it's my planer board.
Holy shit, feel some head shakes. You know, it's not.
Is that planer board trip?
Wow, great. That's very good, very good.
Exactly what I like.
Big net, Dylan. Okay. Looking like a Laker. Yeah, a big Laker. Oh, that's a giant one. That's a giant one. Oh my gosh, that's a big one. Yep. We got them. Oh my. Goodness, that is a large lake trout. It's a dinosaur right there. Oh, jeez.
Wow, that's a nice fish.
Yeah, how help? Yeah, I don't think the little net would have handled that. Ooh. Ooh, yeah, here we go. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Okay. Got a good fish on, probably a king. Yep. I saw that hit the wire diver too. Oh, that's cool.
Walk backwards. Walk backwards. Keep walking. Okay, stop. Alright.
Keep it coming. A little bouncy. Hey, got it. Exactly. Is that a coho? I think that's a coho. I think that's a giant coho.
Stocky fish.
I think that's a coho. Got one on. Another wire dipsy hit. The same frog flasher with the glowing leprechaun fly.
What do you think?
I It's like a coho.
Yeah. All kind of crazy.
Oh, hey. Jeez, that frogfish blade with the glowing leprechaun fly is just on fire, lighting them up left and right. What?
Little net or big net?
I didn't think it was too big when I grabbed it. Yeah. Oh, where's that big king at? Another big
nice
coho. Yeah, another one.
Very nice coho.
I don't know, it's hard to tell from here.
Nice coho. Nice
on a glow green goblin vegan rig with like a Lance's toothpaste, I think, fish blade. I don't think it's giant, but it's a good, I'll get the big net, oh well. Head shakes.
Okay, now walk it back.
Here we go. Vegan rig. We got a little bit of weight. It's like another coho.
Or is it?
Never mind, it looks like a Laker. Or it's a very. Oh. My line's stuck. Eh, it's a silver fish, but. Here. Just clean. Just hold it, I'll clean this off. Anyway, it's not a giant fish, so that should be good. You got it.
I got it?
Yep, you got it. It's a Laker, I'm pretty sure. Hey, we'll flip her in. It's not a giant. I think it's another. That's another pink salmon, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, it's a steelhead. Flip her in! Steelhead. Yeah. Can I have the pliers? Small net. Just small net. Ooh, jumper. Yeah, small net's good. No, it's not. You can. It's no tourney winning fish. Yeah, releasing is fine. Yeah, it looks like another small king.